Hi, today we're going to be taking a look at playing our A chord on the ukulele. We're going to start with our middle finger playing the second fret of our G string, and that's an A note. We're going to be targeting A, C sharp, and E in this chord. Our first finger is going to play the first fret of our C string, being our C sharp note. And then we have our open E string and open A string, being E and A notes respectively. And there's our A chord on the ukulele.